I am Renee Miller. I live in Dubna County, North Carolina, and we got a whole farm for a neighbor. I want to make this clear. We have lived here 40 years before the hog farm ever got here. We started noticing the overwhelmed smell, the odor from the hog house in the late 90s. And that's when things started changing for me and for my family. The flies, mosquitoes, the bugs, and you can't sit out. We don't have cookouts no more. You see that hog sprayer, that sprayer back there? That's where all the mist, the hog lagoon, it comes all the way over and it comes right straight in my house. It comes on my car, it comes on me. I comes out in the morning to go to work and my windshield on my van is covered with the mist from the hog lagoon. This is our clothesline right here. And if we to put our clothes on this clothesline, the mist from the hallways that they spray would get on the clothes and we would have to take it back in the house and you'd be smelling like that. This used to be our water well before it got contaminated by the hog waste.
I'm Larry Baldwin, I'm the Crystal Coast Waterkeeper. These residents are fighting to protect their property rights, to protect their quality of life. In court against Smithfield Foods, which is now owned by a Chinese-based corporation. And our very own legislators are trying to pass legislation that will protect Smithfield Foods, the Chinese-owned company. They're trying to protect the industry instead of protecting the residents.
The legislature don't care nothing about me. It sounded like the politicians are decided with the polluter, not the people. But we're not trying to stop anybody's money. We're just trying to fix it so we can live the way we used to live before our time comes to die.